Coming up next on Eyewitness News, John Murphy accepted the job as Charlotte's next school superintendent. Tonight, Kansas City offered him a lot more money. We'll have exclusive details. An American warplane has been lost in combat over Kuwait, and it may be from North Carolina. All-Star Weekend ends in Charlotte with a squeaker at the Coliseum, plus the Bush Clash and ACC highlights. All next on Channel 9.